alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Time to undo some lizard damage. Only the lizard could lead a sewer worse than he found. Burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. So many old antidotes. Useless now. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. Cheap ramen and old pizza. Know that brain food scent all too well. I've seen this before. But where? Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. Wait, this is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great, power's out. Working with here. That's not it. Nope. ready for your annual physical? I got this. We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! He's down. Gotta make my move. You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be... The tail's a real problem. Think of your wife! Your son! They need you! Lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great! Now the police are involved! Officers!
You're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors?
Sick of this lizard hunt.
I don't have time for this. Honors! Here it comes. Can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote!
Regeneration is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. Almost forgot. I picked up a new trick. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you should return the favor for once! You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you, and you know it! Chance.
can help him! He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! His mouth! I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing. Thank you.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? It must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.